This is the on the block finish drill. It's a great drill for kids to work on finishing around the basket. I'm gonna pass it to one player. That player tries to finish. They only get one dribble max and they cannot back away from the basket. The other player is on defense. This is how it goes, all right? Two step forward, we're gonna be in a nice stance. Show me your hands like you want the ball. All right, here we go, boom. Defense, offense, good, great job, great finish. Next two, hop on. Show me your hands like you want it. Good, offense, defense, good finish, good job, good contest, good D. Step on, here we go, good. Go defense. Good, we gotta finish. Here we go, in a good stance, you want it, nice. Good, finish, good, don't hesitate, go straight to it. In a good stance, hands are up, good, nice job, good finish. Great job, pass it back up. Next two, who wants it? Show me those hands, who wants it? Nice, good finish, big step. Here we go, next two, let's go. Good stance. Nice, it's okay. Good job. Let's work on that defense, quick reaction to defense, all right? Here we go, go. Nice, good contest. That was better. Here we go, guys, in a good stance, boom, knees bent. Go to defense, good. You guys are doing a great job making a lot of shots. Keep focusing on that backboard. Oh, good D, all right? All right, next two, show me your hands. Hands, good stance, go. Good, nice job, good stance. Show me hands, bounce pass, finish. Great job, here we go. Let's get one more good one, all right? Good eye contact, good target, perfect. Great, finish, great job. Hey, that's a great drill to work on finishing around the basket with a live defender.